Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We are with Ashley. Today we're doing a sour lolly taste test.
Get these again.
So right, the one that eats them first.
Both of them.
Yeah, both of them.
Hey, we're gonna, can you open mine?
Because I opened them. Right, actually pull this bit here.
I've got two reds, he's got a red and a blue. Put the whole lolly in there. Ooh! Can you let me do this? It ain't working.
There we go.
Last time this got 200 views, can we hit 200 again?
Right, there we go. I've opened mine.
There's one. Oh, look how hard that one is. On. I've got it. I'm a pro at opening lollies now. Oh no, I'm not.
Come on.
It's hard. Your dad's probably not even in the camera.
There we go. Right, finally opened them.
Three.
4 hours
two,
later.
Give up?
No.
Not sour at all. It's really good. Oh yeah.
That's the first one.
First one.
Second one.
Oh no.
There.
This is only 2 minutes. Probably. We've done a few edited videos, hopefully they work. I'm going to edit that on a computer. Oh! Oh! I need to get the sour stuff off.
Hi. What time is it?
I don't know.
I think it's like 10 o'clock.
I'm okay.
Bite it.
Oh, my tooth.
It's all this. Oh. Come on. It's supposed to be giving us a sour lolly taste test, not picking up.
Done.
Oh no.
I've got colour sour bar. I'm gonna end the video here. Like, subscribe, notification.
Bye.